It's not sharp enough, maybe.
Do you
cooking
have
them?
But
it's a fish.
I'm gonna.
It's a French one or what?
We say en papillote. In papillote, it means that you put it in foil with the vegetables and
yeah.
you let it cook all together.
Okay.
So. How much kilo was it, he said?
2 kilo.
2 kilo?
Yeah. So maybe it's one and a half now.
1.5, yeah.
So.
So.
Brian, see, then fish. Now it's slacked. You can see the fish now. In this guy.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Catch the fish.
The meat looks.
Oh, yeah.
And William. Oh, yeah.
It could not be any fresher.
Ah, exactly. That's why it's from
the
lake
by
to the plate. Yeah, but it's nice when you make yourself at home.
Yeah.
You just wanna. Last time I made it.
What is that? Sushini?
Yeah, courgette. Yeah.
Courgette?
Yeah.
Because you're making a fresh one. How long will it take in the oven? It's not that long. 40 minutes.
That's why.
Down. The fish.
Yeah, and then I just need two last things, salt and pepper.
The vegetable first.
Yeah. And maybe it's too much.
Yeah.
Just to make like a little bed. You will do something with courgette?
No, maybe we can put in the soup, the head.
Yeah, we can.
So you have salt and
salted
salt
in and in
inside,
and out.
Yeah. In and out.
And then I'm going to put
pepper,
tomatoes, onions, and lemon on the inside and on the top.
Inside the fish?
Yeah.
You need the olive oil. No.
You have?
Yeah.
Then yes.
It's, it's not painful.
No.
So that's the onion, garlic, vegetable, and salt and pepper.
Yeah,
sea
no nothing.
Trout. Zucchini. What's the carrots in French?
Carrot.
It's
the same.
Carrot.
Carrot.
How about the?
You keep those little bag, no?
No. Throw away. And citron.
Citron. No, but you found two vegetables is exactly the same. And two tomatoes, it's tomate.
Tomate.
So.
Tomate.
Then,
no, the vegetable, salt. And what about the pepper?
Yeah, if you can put some pepper for me.
And tomatoes. All lemon you going in there.
Mm-hmm. you can put a lot of different herbs, that's for sure.
Yeah, you have timian also.
I just took the timian, but after you can put, we can stuff it with a lot of different herbs. And it will give a lot of
flavor. So inside also the lemon citron.
Yeah.
So good for the fish or what?
Oh yeah, I like it a lot.
I thought it's the only deal.
No.
It's a very strong smell.
It's because it's I know in Denmark they use a lot of dill for the fish.
Yeah.
But
especially when they make sauce.
And do you have laurbleu?
Yeah, laurbleu. Yeah, the leaves. Yeah.
Are you sure it's enough for three? So much.
It's a lot.
It's a lot.
1.5 kilo for 3 person. We're lucky now.
No, it's
eat
a
that.
Lot of
things inside. Ooh.
And a little bit of.
So we are going 2012 white wine.
Ooh, exciting.
2012. I cannot. Yes, I'm done.
Yes.
In the expert.
The chef have to try the marchandise. Okay.
It's 8 years old, the white wine.
It tastes good.
Tastes good? So now it's complete.
Now it's
more salt.
Ready to
bake.
Bake.
And more, what to call it again, Pierre?
Truite en papillote. Bon appétit. You keep all the
moist, and then you pack the whole thing.
So big. I never made a huge papillote like this.
The chef in the oven. For 40 minutes.
This is 2?
Yeah, 200.
But the head is here.
This is chef fair.
I was about to say that, I was almost feeling sad that you don't like this.
Because it looks very delicious.
It's just
can you explain what is
Truite en papillote, which is cooked in foil with a lot of vegetables.
Et pas French.
Ah bah oui, merde. Avec beaucoup de petits légumes et du vin blanc, du citron, des tomates, des échalotes, des courgettes, des carottes, du poireau, du sel, du poivre et un petit peu d'amour. Merci Fiskman.
Brian. Bon appétit.
Et bon appétit.
Bon appétit.
Yes. What the?